Last year in December, Fort Portal City Central Division Council passed a resolution combining Kachuamba Weekly Market that operates on Sunday and Kasusu Government Built Market that has failed to pick up standards and form one daily market.
We requested that before they pass a minute, let us get an opportunity of coming to the community together, to gather what the community is saying. And we were not given that opportunity. So today, together with the chairperson LOC2, we organized them and met the mayor of the highest city. We invited the mayor's division where I'm a member. We invited several stakeholders, but unfortunately they did not come.
However, vendors from Kachuamba rejected the resolution and asked for a meeting with the city leadership, but no one showed up. Emmanuel Manyindo, a resident, says it will be unfair for Kijanju ward with 11 villages to lose a market to Kasusu that consists of only 9 villages.
The community is saying their market is not supposed to move because it is their income. It is serving the people within this area and has been existing. The reasons that the market is next to the road, they are considering as very lame.
Goretti Kawasime, a vendor, says the market has been the only source of income to many homes in Kachuamba. I grew up seeing my mother sell her products in Kachuamba market to get our school fees, and I took over her business. It has been a source of income to many of us. When we got information about the shifting to Kachuamba market to Kasusu, we tried to talk to our local leaders, but found out that some city leaders have already booked stalls for themselves, and so they want us to go and rent them off. Yet the space in Kasusu market is smaller than ours here. Norbert Kamanyire, the Tororo Kingdom Estates manager, says they have already produced designs for the market construction, but they don't intend to remove the market as stated.
Develop the designs which we hope to take to council to be approved, and when funds are allowed at any time, we can develop that market for the better usage of the people of Kachuamba. We welcome the council if they want to partner with us. However, if they want to take away the market, for us as Tororo Kingdom, we have no objection because the council is the planning authority for the people of Kachuamba.
Kachuamba Market sits on Kingdom land in Kijanju ward and was started by a nearby community, whereas Kasusu Market is a 150 million daily operating market built by local government. Report compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news.